We're learning more about a tornado that touched down in the Jemez over the weekend. Jamie Bryant sent us this video showing the tornado near the Valles Caldera on Saturday. The National Weather Service says it caused little to no damage, so its EF rating is designated as unknown. Tornadoes, extremely rare for that area. In fact, official records show there have only been 10 reported in Sandoval County since 1883. The elevation for the tornado was recorded at 8,150 feet above sea level.